and look, throw some of that salt over your right shoulder.
What the hell?
No, no, sir, no. I would never offend a man of your size.
Take your mask, you bitch.
You gonna eat that?
Look, yes. Well, it crossed my mind.
Man, you really went down.
What are you talking about, went down? The dude hawked on my burger.
Wait a minute. Yeah, oh, I just got an idea. Tell me. Hi, fellas.
What the hell are you on?
Well, we're sorry what happened earlier. We just found out if we can buy you a round of beers.
Make it four Boilermakers.
Alright,
we'll get right on it.
Sure you know far? Where are you? Seabass and the fellas over there offered to pick up our check.
Seabass, get that!
Yes, that guy over there, Seabass.
You need a smoke. Pure genius. Where'd you come up with a scam like that? So what happened? The guy took some sucker to pick it up his tab and broke out and got free?
No. In the movie, they catch up with him a half mile down the road and slit his throat.
Here's a good one.
We are doing the scene from the apartment. Take one. Action.
I got robbed by a sweet old lady on a motorized car.
I think you would see it coming. Oh, Harry.
It's worse, Lloyd. My pet parakeet, Petey, his head fell off.
His head?
Yeah, it was pretty old.
Well, that is six people. Harry?
What?
Did you pay the gas bill?
Budget.
I was able to raise $25 extra bucks for that. Attack of Marvel.
Technically, you're not.